And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you.
It was on December 16th, 1773, that American rebels disguised themselves as Indians and threw 342 chests of British tea into the Boston Harbor, also known as the Boston Tea Party, paving the way for the American Revolution. December 16th also marks other historical landmarks in America.
Now to National Day.
Today is National Chocolate Covered Anything Day. National Chocolate Covered Anything Day is on December the 16th. It celebrates everything that can become chocolate. You can even put a cup into your chocolate and drink it straight up if you want to. I bet Kaden would do that, would you?
No, I'd rather just dip strawberries.
Lame. Put a donut in it. It's better.
Now to the sports.
Welcome back to PG Sports.
For boys basketball, we have a home game against Riverdale on Friday, December 16th, starting at 6. And on Monday, December 19th, we have an away game at Lipsick, starting on 6 as well.
A quick college football update. Your Heisman Trophy winner this year was Caleb Williams from the University of Southern California.
Now to the Rocket Elf.
We've spotted him, right, Braden?
Yes, we found the elf.
Let's go over to him.
Mr. Elf, we have a question.
Look who it is.
Yes. Mr. Elf, we have a question for you. How many presents are being made right now in the North Pole?
Me, me, me.
Thank you.
Now to Hidden Talent.
We are here with my man, Jacob, for his Hidden Talent. Jacob, see your Hidden Talent.
Whew,
beautiful. Yeah.
Good job. Now to Senior Spotlight.
All right, we're here with Senior Spotlight, probably the coolest senior, Weston Mackey here. So Weston, how is school going so far?
School's going pretty good.
Good. Now, what are your plans after high school?
After high school, I plan to go to Rhodes State to get an associate's degree in digital marketing and media.
Very nice. Now tell me, why are the Boston Celtics the best team right now?
Now, the Celtics are the best team because they have the two best players, Jaylen Brown and Jason Tatum. Simple as that.
You're heard here. Now, what is your favorite school lunch?
My favorite school lunch is probably loaded nachos.
Solid. I like that one too, actually. Now, do you have any advice for the underclassmen?
I would just say have fun and just be nice to each other and just enjoy the experience.
Yeah, for sure. And then, is hot dog a sandwich?
And of course not.
There you go. Now to some trick shots.
Hello guys, we're here. We're going to do a trick shot. It's called the backward shot. Here we go.
Now the question of the week.
Do you hang Christmas lights at your house?
No. Do I want to? Yes.
You should.
Have I? Yes. Have I this year? No.
Okay. That's all right.
Still have time.
Always next year.
Unbelievable.
Oh, you go.
Do you hang Christmas lights at your house?
My kids do most of it, but yeah, I help somewhat and we get the whole house decked out, so yeah.
Supervisor, more of a supervisor?
Yeah, that's a good role for me, yeah.
Do you hang Christmas lights at your house?
We have Christmas lights outside, not on the house, but on the trees outside, on the bushes and trees, yes.
How does that count? Do you hang Christmas lights at your house?
The best on Monroe Street, come check them out, yeah.
Don't go on his property, just walk by and check them out.
See all my grass.
Do you hang Christmas lights at your house?
No, we don't.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the top four fun facts for Christmas.
Number one, Jingle Bells was the first song played in space.
For number two, it was Princess Charlotte who popularized Christmas trees in England.
Coca-Cola is not responsible for how we receive Santa Claus.
And for the fourth one, legend has it that candy canes were actually created to make choir boys quiet. Did you guys know that?
In Japan, is a traditional Christmas dinner to go to KFC.
You have 45 seconds to draw.
Santa Claus.
About 5 seconds.
Got a six pack.
Okay, time's up.
Alright, this is round two of drawing.
Santa Claus.
No.
That's faster than the time. This is round three, you're drawing Santa.
Oh boy. Gotta get the beard in there. Oh my gosh. get some other colors in here. I don't know.
10 left.
That's his baggy gifts right there. And presents. We'll do a present.
Time's up. Time.
Now to round 953. You're drawing Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Go.
What's that?
Perfect. Okay, we gotta have you sign your name on that.
Woo!
Welcome to round five of drawing. You're gonna be drawing Santa Claus.
Hey. Oh boy. Do I need like color coordination here?
Nothing, it's whatever you wanna do.
Okay, well we're off to kind of a rough start. Does he wear pants? I don't know he wears pants, but. Gosh, I have to like look at something in order to. He's struggling a bit, isn't he? Is my time up yet? It feels.
Mm-hmm.
He's a little.
You about 5 more.
I would
seconds.
Not want to go visit this Santa. He's creepy looking.
Yep, time's up.
Looks
there
good.
There you go.
Can I get you the sign?
Mrs. Miller?
Yes.
Draw Santa Claus.
Oh! Wait! Oh, look at his little head. Oh, does it matter what color he is? Oh, he has a little beard. Oh! Wait, he's really chubby. He's got big legs. Here's. Oh! He needs arms! Stop laughing.
He needs arms. He needs hands. Oh, look. I should have given him rake hands. He has big boots. He has boots. Okay, and he's happy. Ho, ho, ho. And he's wearing red. Red jacket, Mrs. Miller. Oh, it's like a jacket, like this. What else? He has jingle bells on his... I don't know. Wait, he's a jolly...
Time's up.
No, it isn't! Woo. It's Santa. It's not Santa. That's the worst.
Now it's round 7. You have 45 seconds to draw Santa Claus. Go.
Bag with his presents, right? All right, we're rolling with that. Yeah.
Mr. Wise, Mr. Sweezy, you have 45 seconds to draw Santa Claus.
I don't have any 45 seconds, I'm good.
Time's up.
They look pretty good.
Whoa! And you didn't think you could draw, but look at mine. That's good.
Welcome back to the birthdays.
For this week, on the... December 17th, we have Hannah Doty, Andrew Ramos, and Garrett Gillespie. And on December 19th, we have Tanner Bott.
Happy birthday, happy everyone, birthday, guys, and you, Tanner.
But that's impossible. If Snelly didn't win, then...
And the winner is Rocky!
I can't believe it. My purebred, which cost me $1,700... lost to a rock.